Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com. It is my NFL draft preview. It kicks off on Thursday night, and I'm going to give you my plays right here, two top plays. I don't have any more than this. I'm not having you go over to DocSports.com to grab plays because these two are my plays, and you're going to get them for free right here on my video. Wanted to mention real quickly, though, if you have yet to become a member at DocSports.com and just want to give it a trial run, you can click on that link below the video. You can get yourself set up for a free $60 account, which you can then use on any of my daily packages or anybody else on the roster at DocSports.com. And listen, there are some guys at Docs who have more than two draft props available, so check those out if you wish, but you're going to get both of mine right here on this video in just a second. Big day yesterday in the world of sports betting, including a 2-0 day in baseball led by a five-star play. We're off to a great start this season in Major League Baseball. Also cashed again in the NBA, 3-0 with those plays this week. Cashed again in soccer. We had Man City to kick off our sporting day on Wednesday afternoon. We're now up just tremendous, over $4,000 in soccer going back to February 1st. So I do have a full card going on Thursday. Check it out on my homepage at DocSports.com. But let's get to the NFL draft, and I'm going to tell you my two bets in just a minute. But first of all, I wanted to mention that William Hill reported that the most popular prop bet money-wise, of the money they had taken as of late Thursday afternoon, early Thursday evening, was on Mac Jones, the quarterback out of Bama, to be drafted third overall by the San Francisco 49ers. Now, the price on that, all the way up to minus 325. This opened at minus $1.75, and for about 18 to 24 hours last week, you could have had plus money on Mac Jones in that particular prop. And then, of course, after about 18 to 24 hours, market correction came in. He becomes the favorite again. He's now minus 325. Also interesting about this draft prop, again, the quarterback who's going to go third to the Niners. Trey Lance once trailed Justin Fields, so to speak, but he has now advanced past Justin Fields. Trey Lance out of North Dakota State is now the second favorite to go third to the San Francisco 49ers at plus 350. Justin Fields out of Ohio State checks in at plus 450. So it has been a little bit of changing back and forth. Mac Jones right now, though, the clear-cut favorite at minus 325, he is the most popular prop bet money-wise, as reported by William Hill late Thursday afternoon. Listen, I like Mac Jones, smart guy, reads defenses like a veteran, everybody says that's close to this, but no thinks at that price going to pass that particular prop, especially you could have had him at minus $1.75 and even at a little bit of plus money just last week for about 24 hours. We also know that the Niners and Jimmy G are likely to depart Garoppolo and New England, rumored to be working on a deal as of about 9 p.m. Pacific time on Wednesday night. No deal had been reported as of yet. Now to my two favorite draft props. My second favorite draft prop, I like Justin Fields, again, the quarterback out of Ohio State, to go over 3.5. It's about minus $1.80. Shop around for the best prices. By saying over 3.5, it means I think Justin Fields is going to get drafted fifth or higher. So fifth or after in the draft for Justin Fields at minus $1.80. Here's the thing about this. As I mentioned, he's now dropped behind not only Mac Jones, but behind Trey Lance as that favorite to go in that third slot to San Francisco. We know Trevor Lawrence is going first. We know the kid out of BYU, Wilson's going second. We know who's going fourth. That's going to be Atlanta picking the tight end Pitts. Almost no doubt about that. So basically, to get to fifth or higher, we just need Justin Fields not to be drafted third by the 49ers. And again, Mac Jones looks to be a clear-cut favorite there. So my second favorite prop, again, Justin Fields over 3.5. My favorite draft prop, again, this year, I messed with the wide receivers a little bit last year. We won, and it's the amount of wide receivers to go in round one. It's over-under is 4.5. I like it to go over. It's around minus 200, so shop around a little bit. I think you're going to see six wide receivers going, possibly seven, and I'm surprised a little bit that this number is right around minus 200. I'm going to name off the receivers that I believe are going to go in the first round. LSU's Ja'Marr Chase, Alabama's Devonta Smith, Alabama's Jaylen Waddle. I've got them all going in the top 15 in the opening round. And then from that point through the next 10, 11 draft picks up to about 26th, I've got Elijah Moore out of Ole Miss, Florida's Kadarius Toney, Terrace Marshall out of LSU. I think those six are all going in the first 26 to 27 picks in the opening round. And I think Rashad Bateman out of Minnesota has a great shot to even go late in the first round. So there's six that I think are going to be drafted, a potential for seventh if the kid out of Minnesota is drafted late in the first round. And again, that's my favorite prop in the draft. The over-under is 4.5. Wide receivers to go in the first round over 4.5. And again, my second play is Justin Fields over 3.5. And again, that means he's got to be picked fifth or later in the draft. All right, so I hope that helps you out a little bit in the draft. Let's have a lot of fun with the draft. Again, there are some guys over at DocSports.com who do have more than just two plays. That's what I got, two plays. I generally make 2 to 4 plays. We're going with two in this year's draft. I hope you liked the video. If you do, click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com. As always, let's put them in the win column.